Hey there, my name is Kourosh, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use Voicy. Voicy is a speech-to-text app that works everywhere on your Mac and your Windows computer, so don't be thrown off that I'm using my Mac for this video. It's the same exact thing on Windows. And just to show you how it works, for example, I open up my notes, I click on my keyboard shortcut, and then I start my recording, and whenever I'm done with my recording, I click on the shortcut again, and Voicy will now give me the text wherever I am in any app. Now let's go through the onboarding flow for Voicy, or what you will see after you download the app. After you have downloaded Voicy, you will see this screen that shows up once you click on the downloaded file. Now let's just start with the setup. Over here, we are given three steps that we have to follow so we can start our recording. Step one is click on the text field. Step two is tap on the X key. So it's really important that we tap it and not hold it. When I tap on X, you see this little box up here that will show me how my recording is currently happening. So currently I'm recording. Whenever I'm done, I click on X again, and this will now process and it will give me my text back. So now that we've done this, we can now go ahead and choose the shortcut that we like the most for starting and stopping recordings. So over here, all I need to do is click on this text field down here and then type in the keyboard shortcut that I want to use. So in my case, I really like using Control plus space. Once I've done that, I just save the shortcut, and over here, I can test it out. So, hey, I'm just trying it out with Control plus space. Does this work? And there we go. It works totally fine. So once we've done that, we can now finish our onboarding. Cool. Once you've done that, you're going to be on the main Voicy app. And over here, you can change your keyboard shortcut as you like. But there are some other features as well that you can use. For example, the dictionary feature. In the dictionary, you can insert any words that are atypical, words that Voicy or any other speech recognition app won't recognize. In my case, it is my name. Voicy never spells my name right, so I put it in here so it gets it right. Over here in the settings, you have some more options just to make Voicy feel more like it's yours and customize it to whatever it is that you want to do with it. I would highly recommend turning on experimental features because I always push new and fun updates in there that will help you with your writing everywhere. And that is basically it. If you have any questions about Voicy, feel free to throw them in the comments or reach out to me directly. All of my contact details are on the website or within the app. Thank you so much, and have fun with Voicy.